In his words, I remind you, as we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. You are our future leaders. You will have many tomorrows. You will have many opportunities to invent the reality of our world. I ask you to make a difference in the world around you. For one day, one of you may be standing at this very podium delivering your own remarks. Believe it, I never thought that would happen. I hope that as you speak about your lifetime accomplishments, you speak about service to your community and your nation. Remember, you will be defined by what you do.